Well, police in Carthage tonight are looking for the shooter who attacked a man near a park. Cincinnati police say it happened at Caldwell Playground. That's off North Bend Road around 5 this evening. A witness tells Local 12 his friend was shot in the chest. This was all part of a robbery, they say. Police say that the victim's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. No suspects are in custody at this time.